something? Here goes. Okay. Blaster parts. Blaster parts. Work. Your intel was good. I have the part. You got a workshop or something I can use?
I'll do you one better. There's a workbench on the trailblazer I got up and running. I've also moved her to a proper dock at a settlement called Jaunta's Hope. Somewhere nicer, more comfortable.
Okay. Got something, bud? Interesting. Thank you.
so bad.
Stay low, Nix.
Say it.
Okay, Nix. Let's go. For us now, huh, Nix? We're on our own. Like, really on our own. With a death mark. But we can lose it. Just need to make enough to survive. Till we land a score so big, nobody can hold us back. Ever. We're set for life. Just hope. Okay, so this is where Walker brought the trailblazer.
Still willing to defend
you. What? You mean him meeting with Zarek Besh?
Whoa. Check out the ship, Nix. Walker's been busy. There's the workbench. Whew, haven't done that in a while. Danka, my blaster's good to go. You gonna give me that job now?
Yeah, Vilo mentioned you'd stop by. I'll send you the location of the stash. Get inside and take what's in there.
All right, I can do that.
Good. Find me in Jonta's Hope when you're done.
Let's give those little feet a rest. Location Dunk has sent me. Ooh, that capacitor looks dead. Guess this is why I needed the ion mod. There we go. I'll just take these then. Dunka, hey, here's what I got. Some sort of tracking transponder. Bunch of credits, too.
Keep them. Wasn't after those anyway. Huts didn't want to pay tribute. So now, instead of their little cash, this transponder will lead them straight to me.
Remind me not to get on your bad side.
Don't worry. I'm good to those I can trust. Which is why I'm gonna give you a tip.
A tip? Like, more money?
No. Something better. I got some friends who could help you out. Get you a better slicing kit. Rig that speeder of yours. You'll have to track them down yourself. But that should be enough to get you started.
Thanks. I mean, information is more valuable than credits, right?
You know, you can keep those little revelations to yourself. Talk soon, okay?
Okay, I'm ready for those injectors. Bring them to me, and then we should be able to fly.
Finally. All right, I'm on my way.
Hold on, Nick.
I'm looking for someone who can rig my speeder.
Trouble with the winds, huh?
Is it that obvious?
Celo Rovac is the best bike modder on this side of the Hydean, but she's not keen on strangers.
That's okay. Neither am I.
She hasn't been around lately. Maybe her friends in Kadua know where she is.
Kadua? Yeah, that's,
Just outside Mirogana. It's a wind fishing settlement.
Right. Wind fishing. Obviously. Whoa, that wind is strong. Ready, Nick? Ready to go? Must be Kadua. Hey, this is Kadua, right?
Maybe. What's an off-worlder like you doing here?
I'm looking for Sila Rovac.
Why? You Empire?
No. I heard she can rig my speeder.
Sila left. We don't know where she is.
Can't believe you're still protecting her after what she did. Well, I'm not. She's living cliffside, near Jaunta's Hope.
Got it. Jaunta's Hope. Property, huh? How can I say no? notice if some of those supplies go missing. Get cover, Nix!
Sneaky time, little guy.
Let's drive. We got ourselves a nice little haul, huh, Nix? Tight. Are you CeeLo? I need to kick up the power on my speeder.
I don't work with off-worlders anymore. But you look like you're out of options. Got a name?
Right, sorry. It's Kay. Kay Vess.
I can help you, Kay. But if you want a real kick, I'll need a part. An atmospheric accelerator. The imps have one in their wind harvester.
I mean, why don't I just steal it for you then?
Oh yeah? Then take these. They'll power down the turbine, and that's your way in.
All right. Sounds good. I'll take care of it and meet you back here.
I'll send the coordinates. Hang on tight.
What I need. Hey, CeeLo, how do I use those,
mag disruptors? Just secure them to the circuit panel near the turbine.
Guess I probably could have figured that out.
Oh, and they're low capacity, so the charge might not last.
All right. Let's go next. Those charges didn't really last. Past the turbine, but now my exit's blocked.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, though. I mean, you are really good at this.
No, yeah, I am. You just think there'd be an easier way to get an atmospheric accelerator.
Actually, I only made the one. It's in the converter room at the top of the harvester.
Empire stole it?
I gave it to them. In exchange for some off-world parts. I didn't know they'd use it to divert the winds and cut off our farmers.
Well, good news is, we won't have it for much longer.
used a few more of those mag disruptors. Hit that button, Nix. Thank you.
do I get the feeling you didn't really need this thing to boost my bike?
Well, I could have used something off the shelf, but this accelerator will give you a much stronger kick.
I'll be the judge of that.